We looked through our archives for the biggest January snowstorm we could find, and here it is. Going a ways back, this is January 7th and 8th, 1992, 31 years ago. Denver got 14 inches of snow, one of the few times Denver put plows on residential roads back then. So
that's what it takes.
That's how you know it was bad.
Can we beat that? Maybe that's how we get those plows.
That gets the big boys down the side streets.
Uh-huh.
Well, we're not going to get that much, so don't look for those guys going down your side street.